All right, guys, you know what's going on. My name's John. We're reacting to the entire Ammo album. This is Ouch. It's a very short song, and so this should be a short video, short intro. Let's get into it. And it's... okay. Like a piano interlude kind of thing going on.
Tu as tué mon bébé.
The heck? Is this? Okay. Pretty chill. It's like a drum solo. The heck? Okay. This was gonna end in tears. I have no idea what the song's about. Are there any real instruments in this? I feel like this was all made on a computer. And I'm going to sneeze. Well, apologies for that being ridiculously loud. Yeah. Sorry about that sneeze. I hope that didn't make any of you deaf. But, yeah, I have no idea what to feel about that song. I didn't understand much of what was being said. It sounded like a computer talking. Whether or not those were real drums, I have no idea. It sounded like a keyboard and drums to me. It was cute, you know, it was cute enough. I think I'll listen to it again, probably. I wouldn't say there's anything ridiculously special about it, but I'll probably listen to it again, probably. Anyways, thank you so much for taking the time. Like and subscribe if you want. We react to all sorts of things here, so, yeah, be sure to check out the entire playlist for Ammo, as this is the first entire album we're gonna have on the channel, and we're gonna do Avatar next, and then maybe some Tool, some Volume Reverse, and then Slipknot maybe. So yeah, bye.